All right. What up, YouTube people? It's Akia. Not like to welcome you to Uncharted. So, a lot of friends of mine told me this game is fucking awesome. I've never played it before. And I got a bundle CD thingy ding ding from the store. It has Uncharted, Drake's Fortune, Uncharted 2, Among Thieves, and Uncharted 3, Drake's Deception. My boy Drake in the house, you know. I know when the hotline bling. Anyways, let's leave that behind. What I wanted to say before I start is that a new Uncharted has been announced, Uncharted 4, A Thief's End. And the reason I'm doing these videos is for those of you who didn't play Uncharted before, like me, I'm probably not gonna know shit about number 4, because it's probably gonna have to do with the previous 3. And so I'm gonna play the 3 of them, and so we can know what's going on in the 4th one when that one comes out. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Also, one last thing. I'm gonna be playing this, if there's chapters or acts or whatever, I'm gonna be playing an act each video. There might be some long videos. If they're long and if you cannot watch them, like, all in one go, you can always click the watch later button, put it in your watch later list, continue later from where you left off, and keep enjoying the video. So that's a new YouTube thing if you didn't know. And you can thank me later for it if you find it helpful. Anyways, let's get into this shit because I'm really, really hype. Okay. New game. Continues speedrun. No. We're gonna play normal campaign on normal. Ooh, that music though. Damn. Okay, what is this shit? Okay, we're saving. Let's go. I'm so hype about this game. Everyone was like, dude, you haven't played Uncharted yet? You have to play this shit. Okay, I'm gonna be quiet because there's some cutscenes. I'm not gonna leave off the cutscenes because cutscenes are awesome. They make the game more interesting. So I'm gonna shut up and read, I guess. There must be a beginning of any great matter, but the continuing unto the end until it thoroughly finished the else. What the fuck? I couldn't read that shit. Something's wrong with me. I don't know. I'm so hype, I can't even read. Holy shibbo. Press square to
toggle subject. I'm here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago.
Ooh.
Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Oh, that shit is hot! That chick is hot. Alright, so.
For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What the hell?
What did we find in there? Holy shit, that's a gem. Oh, notes. How did that survive under the sea? And holy shit, there's a lot of stuff in there.
You devil.
What is
you
it?
You little rascal.
Come on, hold it up.
No way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition, you wouldn't have...
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing
that... Could you hold that thought?
What is going on?
Sully? We got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
Yeah, that's my question too. I just asked it.
Pirates.
Oh shit, pirates. Jack Sparrow in the house.
The modern kind.
And
they
right.
Don't take prisoners.
Ooh, give them guns though.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Ooh,
yeah. Authorities or something?
Well, that'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail, we should probably handle this.
My god, Drake.
Well, what's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot, right?
Good girl.
Yeah, that's right. Let's go.
Here we go.
Aren't there 3 guns? Can't I just dual wield or something? Right, so what I want to say is...
How the hell they find us out here?
Oh, shit.
These guys have been tailing me for weeks.
Okay, controls are a little bit wonky.
What do you do to piss them off?
It's kind of a long story.
fuck you, bro. Oh shit. Okay. Take cover.
Less talking, more shooting.
Okay, I can shoot the barrel. There we go. How do I reload? Okay, I can jump with X, I can punch with square. Triangle is the action button. What the fuck did that guy just do? He just jumped in the sea. What the fuck, bro? Square, 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 square. Okay, squaring the shit out of everything. Oh shit. Ooh, that was hot, bro. Screw you. Fall in the sea. Yes. I love this game already. Yeah, let's go. I'm so fucking hype right now. I need to calm my ass down. I'm screaming too much. My grandma in the other room is gonna be like, what the fuck is wrong with this kid? Right, so square, triangle. Oh shit, oh shit. Calm your tits, bitch. Holy shit, I did a flip. Fuck you. Alright, let's go beat the shit out of this guy. Let's. Bitch! Fuck yo, bitch! Whoa! My boy's doing combos! Holy! What? Dude, I love this game already. It's so fucking good. Alright, so what I wanted to say is I think a remake, an HD remake, because it's on the PS4. But even if it's not, the graphics are kind of okay. So, yeah. That's that. I hope you can enjoy it as much as I am right now, because I think this is going to be a really nice game. I think I'm going to enjoy this playthrough. Oh, shit. Take cover, bitch. Jesus.
Okay, that's not great.
Dude, every time I see the word Drake, I'm like,
I know when the outline play.
Okay, what the fuck is that? Why do I press this? Oh, focus. Oh, shit. Cover, cover. I can't see shit from the fucking smoke, dude. Chill the fuck out. Okay, I did nothing, but apparently we're good now. No, we're not good now. We're fucked up. The whole ship. Yeah.
Oh wait.
What are you doing?
Okay.
Come on. Go.
Come on. Like, that's gonna survive in the water. Camera. What the. Unless it's a waterproof camera, which I get.
I can't leave you alone for a minute, can I?
Why does this guy sound like an old Peter Griffin?
Pull up the boat. You alright?
Nothing that years of therapy won't fix.
Well, so she was holding the camera over the water so it doesn't get wet, but she jumped in the water first. So.
Flattery will get you screen time.
What the fudge? Anyways, I'm not gonna comment. I'm not gonna ruin the game. This game looks awesome already. Oh. And we got Victor Sullivan in the house.
What do you say we get out of here before we attract any more attention?
That's a good idea.
Well?
Well, why?
Present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
When Drake sailed into the Pacific, he took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships, he took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary. But when he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. You must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Ho, ho, ho.
Huh?
El goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no.
Last page was torn out. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right? Oh. Oh, no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't care for
stink.
Over
you stink.
I mean, do you realize
you
that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year? Hi. No, I don't trust him, okay? That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that... Son of a bitch.
Bye-bye! Love ya!
Should've seen that one coming.
Yeah, you should've, girl. Ugh. You should've. Too bad for you. That sucks. Alright, can we play a bit more? Alright, we're already in chapter 2. Alright, we're gonna do 2 chapters in this video then.
Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yes, I'm really hype. I wanna do 2 and 1. There we go.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
All right, well, we're playing, finally.
Although I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Well, hang in there, old timer. We're just
about
there.
I like the environment, even though it's not in full HD, it still looks awesome.
I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar?
Look at this place, dude.
Risky move, but...
Okay, press X to
jump. By the time he figured it out, I was... Nate, are you even listening to me?
No, I'm not listening to you. Screw you. What the fuck was that? Oh, okay. I need to get to this side, jump, and jump up. There we go. Jump up here, and then jump in the water. Okay, that was pretty nice. Ooh, how did you even make it? I thought you were old and saggy and couldn't do shit. Okay, do I get on the waterfall or do I go this way? Let's check the waterfall. Can I get up here? Ooh, yes I can. What is up here? Nothing. Okay, let's go back down. I'm wasting time for no freaking reason.
You really think Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh?
Yeah, I do.
We're an awful long way from England.
Yeah, I know. Okay, so... My boy's so dirty, though! You need to wash up, buddy. You stink.
Well, I don't get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right.
Start digging,
boy. This is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. Another goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax.
I like his belt.
Let's take a look around.
It's a cool belt. Show the belt! God damn it. Okay, look at it. Look at the belt. See it? You see that? That pirate belt? Looks awesome. Alright, let's go. So. Somebody pooped right here.
Oh, man. This is like trying to find a bride in a brothel.
Okay. Calm your tits, dude. Okay. Ooh.
This is more like it.
Yeah. So what do I do here? Man. If this was me, I was gonna be so lost already.
What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh.
I think it's a bitch. Climb onto a ledge. Yeah, thank you about that. I already figured that out. Right, so let's go. Jump, my boy. There we go. Yeah.
Find anything?
Nothing yet.
Alright, alright. Calm down. Oh, shit.
Pull up there.
Alright, calm your tits, I'm not gonna fall. I almost fell.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
Where? What is he doing? Why am I clicking this?
It's hollow.
Don't fall in it.
Smash through this.
Do I have to jump on it? Oh shit. Shit. That was close. But I can get up on the other shit now. So what is up here? Nothing. Can jump down. No. Get. Yo! My boy's like Spider-Man right now. What the fuck? Okay, should I jump right here? That was a big fail. Okay, let's get back up there. Get up. Wait. Do the Spider-Man thing again. I like that shit. Get up. And jump. Yeah. That was awesome. Okay, Okay, I can jump that way. Can I jump that way? I don't know. Okay, wait. Fine. Ooh, nice. Okay. We found our first treasure. Can I jump? That was the worst jump I've ever seen in my freaking life, Drake. My boy, you're too busy on. I know when I line play. You can't even jump anymore. Too busy on those freaking dance moves. Look at him. What are you doing? Okay, get up. Okay, I need to figure this out. Can the camera turn or something? Thank you. Jump here. Then what? Let's check the place out a bit. Can I jump there? Let's try. Jump. Ooh. What the heck was that? Come on. Alright, I'm gonna be right back, guys. I'm gonna figure this out. And catch you in a second. Alright, guys. I'm back, and I think I figured it out. Finally, I have to come and jump this way. And then I can, I can keep on going this way, boom, and go a bit further up, and boom, there we go, okay, finally, it's been like 10 minutes recording this, and not being able to find out what I'm supposed to do. Okay, there we go, so we opened something. How the fuck do I get it down here? What is up here? Nothing. Just petting the wall. Okay. So we just jumped down, I guess. Entrance.
We're gonna need the flashlights for this one.
Yeah, how do I turn the flashlight on? I'm pretty scared right now. Flashlight? Okay. No. I'm fucking up. Damn it. Okay, jump, punch, flashlight? No. Okay. Oh, there we go. Freaking bat scared the shit out of me. Alright, there we go. So the flashlight is automatic. I don't even turn it on, I guess. And this place looks... Watch out, old man. I want to see how he... Oh, I missed it. I wanted to see how he jumps down, but whatever. This place looks nice. Ooh. Cutscenes!
What a warm and homey place, huh?
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
This place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did.
Is that a helmet?
What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt.
Well, that's your problem.
I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys.
What did he get out of his shoe?
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean? What did he get out of his shoe, though?
I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena?
Oh, yeah, Elena. Elena was
any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
Yep. And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble.
Big trouble. And if he has his bananas, is he?
The Spaniard sure left a lot of crap behind.
So, Can I punch this or something? Does this break? No? Okay, let's keep
it. Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
What the fuck is wrong with me? I mean, he even said it to me. He was like, careful, that's a big drop. And I'm like, hell, whatever. YOLO,
careful,
I'm just
Nate,
gonna jump there.
Quite a drop.
Yeah, yeah. I'm not gonna jump this time, don't worry. But where do we go?
We gotta find a way across.
L1 to aim, R1 to shoot. What do I shoot? Ooh, watch out. Oh shit. Get up, get down. All right. This is nice. I like me forget English, cause I like. Me so hype, I don't know what to speak. Okay. Open this shit. Oh, I need to mash it. Okay, God damn it! Drake, calm your tits and go. Mashing the button. You hear that shit?
Here.
Okay, there we go. Okay, you wanted me to fail 5 times so you can say, let me do it? Alright, go. There we go, okay.
I'll hold it open. See if you can jam it from the other side.
And jam it with what? Okay, can we push this thing? Okay, I'm hiding. Oh. There we go.
Hurry up, Pete!
Alright, let go. This ought to hold it.
Okay.
Hurry,
Mr. Sullivan.
That was a little too close.
Yeah, I was.
Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
Alright, sorry guys, I'm back. I had to cut for a second there to fix the brightness because I think the video was too dark. You probably wouldn't be able to see shit, and I just realized. So, I'm sorry if it was really dark and you couldn't see anything. We're gonna keep going now.
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this.
Mm-hmm. So, how do we get through? That's my question. Do I jump up here? Oh.
Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, okay. After all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh?
Alright, so this is some kind of lamp. That's a pretty dope lamp, if you ask me. Put that thing in your house, though. You won't have space for shit. You won't even be able to stand in the room with that lamp in there. Oh, snap. What happened there? Can I shoot that?
Nice.
Ooh, I did something good, baby. Yeah. Look at my boy balancing on that shit. Look. Come on, Drake. You're making me look bad. Look. Look at him go. Alright, let's keep going.
Now what?
Now. Ooh, okay. That's a big drop. I fell? Are you kidding me? How the heck did I fall? I wasn't even touching my controller. Alright, do I need to jump up here?
Nate! I might have been at 30 years ago.
Oh, I thought he could catch that thing. Okay, this was not that hard. Let's go. Freaking audio is fucking up all the time. Let's go. I failed again. God damn it! Okay, let's do this. For reals now. Let's do this shit. Fast thinking. No, down. There we go. Boom. There we fucking go. Oh shit. Okay, I didn't even need to jump to the side, but okay, we did it. That's cool. Let's keep going, because this motherfucker's not coming down here. Gonna light this up. Light it up. Light it up. Nope. Okay. Fine.
I think there's a ladder behind all this rubble.
Where did you see a fucking ladder? Are you freaking kidding me? There's a freaking ladder, and I'm here fudging, jumping like a freaking monkey to get down here. There we go. Get down here, you little bastard. What? What do you want? Okay, I know he's coming down. That's expected. Okay, light it up, Grandpa. Light it up. This is it. Light it up. Can you move your shit already? Thank you.
Let's get going.
Whew. So this video is a bit longer than what I expected because we didn't finish in chapter one. But oh well. Shit, that's always bad. That is always bad. There's nothing good with the door you came through closing. Nothing good about it. It's always bad. And it always ends up badly. Trust me. Holy shit, look at all these skeletons. Who the fuck was here? What the fuck did he do to those people? And where is this guy's body? Why is there only a skull left? Same as here. There's only one full skeleton. The other three were freaking skulls. Okay, I'm guessing I'm not gonna be going down there, so I'm just gonna get straight into jumping, jumpy dumping.
What do you make of this?
Okay. Wait, I recognize these symbols.
Alright, I pushed that shit. What did it do? What is up?
The order of these signs has some importance.
Order of these. Okay, one is the squares with the circle in the middle. Two is the fucking chicken guy. Three is the spider shit. And four is the face. Okay. One is... okay, let me check. This is number two, so... jump across. He almost fell. He almost fucked up. This is the face. Let's get back up here. Yeah, I checked the fucking shit. Jesus, calm your tits. What the fuck was that trick? You didn't even try to jump. Can I jump up from here? Okay, that's nice. Jump that way. Alright, this is the third one. Let's go over here. Whew, this game is hot, dude. I like it. Drop circle, okay. Triangle. Let's go. This is number one.
Hey, something's happening.
Okay. Jump down. Jump here. Go back here. Jump up, up, and up. Boom. Oh boy, I thought you failed for a second. This is number two. Number three is the spider. I think it's across the thing. Let me check real quick. Okay, the spider is number three. Let's go. Spinnies, 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 and jump. Here we go, number three. And... is there an easier way to get back to number four? Okay, this is an easy way. Boom. Boom. Jump! And... boom! Your boy's good at puzzles, right? Hell yeah. I mean, this was basically the easiest puzzle I could ever have to do, but this shit is dope. Ooh, time to dive. There's stairs. Do I need to go through the stairs? I don't want to get...
looks like there's a ladder cut into the side. Wait here while I check it out.
Yeah, let me check it out right now, real quick.
Just be careful.
Boom. Come on! Seriously, that didn't work? Okay, let's go. Now what? Oh, shit. Jump. Jump. Ooh, that was close. And get up. Okay, so I wasn't supposed to get in there. What is up with all the skulls? Dude. Alright, so this, I'm guessing I have to push this somewhere. There. Boom. What did that do?
Okay, getting somewhere.
Okay, more water. Is that good or bad? I'm guessing it's good. Let's get going. Oh, the water.
Now don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
Fuck your fucking updates, dude. I'm playing a game right now. Okay, so I'm supposed to dive. Am I supposed to just drop? What the fuck was that scream? Right, bro, your swimming is so fucking slow. Right, I'm getting somewhere.
I'm really wet.
Oh, you're really wet. That's what she said. Alright, let's stop. Get up, get up. Boom, boom, boom. Can you jump up there? Yes, you can. Good boy. Goodbye, Drake. Good guy, Drake. Get up. Jump. And boom, boom, boom. Jump. Ooh, shit.
I made it! I'm on the other side!
Good job!
Can you get this open?
Yeah, but I don't know if I'm gonna blow up as well while doing it. Snitches! Get in here, Grandpa. Where the fuck is he? Hello? Granny, get in here! Fucking moron.
Nice one!
Thank you! So this is your thing.
I got this one.
Yeah. Oh, there's two of them. Right. Mashing the triangles. Ron, you fucking little bitch.
This looks safe.
Yeah, really safe. Oh shit. Oh shit, we gotta go, jump! We gotta go!
Yup! Woo!
Get up! Holy!
I made it! I'm okay!
Woo! That was hype all over. Hyped.
Now it looks like we're getting somewhere.
After that, we better be.
Why do you gotta get up the stairs so slowly? It's so dramatic, I cannot take it anymore. Ugh, so hype. Come on.
Oh, man.
Oh, man.
The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue.
Ooh, a statue.
A gold statue.
A huge
holy
gold
shit.
Statue.
You know what that means,
these
right?
People, worshipping the damn thing.
A lot of money. A lot of fucking money.
Of course. El Dorado. The Golden Man.
Yeah.
Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man. Can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here. Tracks. I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Nah. You got this.
Unless.
We got
unless
this.
What?
We follow the tracks.
Woo! Follow the tracks. Follow the tracks. Yes! Alright, so chapter's not over yet, so let's keep going. I gotta end the video soon, though, because it's been over, like, 40 minutes recording. I mean, probably is not that much in the video time, because I'll be editing some stuff.
They stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Swell. Now what?
Now I parkour again. And I love these parts because I love parkour. I used to parkour when I was a kid too. And I love this shit when it's in games, because it's fucking awesome. Reminds me of those days. Ooh, what is this? I found a silver turtle! Look at it. Silver fucking turtle. Let's go. That sound is so loud, though. Where do we go now? Any hints? Do I go back? I guess I'm going down. Let's follow the pathway. Should we? Shall we? Should have we? What the fuck? Alright.
Wait, so, Sully, do you hear that?
Ooh. What will we hear?
Well, there's something you don't see every day.
My God.
Ooh, that's a sub? How the fudge did a submarine get up a waterfall? Now that I need someone to explain. How the fudge did this happen? What the?
Be damned.
Okay.
Must have come up the river during flood season and gotten stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
Yeah, wait. Something about this shoe's kind of hinky.
Hinky? Really? Really? Like see, even Drake's agreed. Hickey?
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you?
No, that was a bad
okay.
move. That was a
Looks
bad
like
move.
We're gonna have to do this the hard way.
I didn't like that move. We're gonna get fucked by this old tard. But this is act number 3, so I'm gonna have to end it here, guys. I hope you enjoyed watching. Please leave a like if you did and subscribe for more videos from my channel. I'm gonna be keeping up this series as fast as I can. I'm gonna make as many videos as I can. And yeah, I'll catch you guys on the next video. Stay awesome, guys.
Everything changes.
Bye-bye.